Next, I will play Bach Prelude No. 1. This time it's from the Well-Tempered Clavier Suite.